Hey yo, we here for that G-E-Y-O-Z-A.
Let me tell you about a contest I know in Little Tokyo.
We here for that G-E-Y-O-Z-A.
We're not only the best dumplings around, but some of the best times of my life. Huh.
We here for that G-E-Y-O-Z-A.
Welcome to LA, folks. Yo, I look forward to the 8th month of the year when I pack my bags and catch a flight to where?
West Coast.
JFK to LAX, 6-hour mid-seat flight. Man, no stress. Touchdown, ready to bring it on since I was born. Stomach growling, gyoza, you have been warned. I brought my mic, my fork, knife, and appetite. ABC to TMZ's here, we're on TV tonight. But enough of that, it's time to get my focus back. It's time to wear my game face, ETO's about to pack. The hour to devour for fortune and fame's upon us, and it's time to graze.
In the streets of LA,
Tokyo,
California, it's 12 o'clock on a Saturday. So good,
real good,
real good.
Tastes good,
tastes good.
Good.
So good,
so good.
Real good,
real good.
Tastes good,
tastes good.
Gyoza.
When me and the gyozas meet, that's when it's time to eat. More than the last time, now is the time to shine. How do? I develop a rhythm. I eat to the rhythm. Gyoza's what I'm feeling. Up in my stomach, I devour by the hundreds. My eye is on the title, so every bite's vital. If I eat strong and chew long the whole 10 minutes, then I'm in it to win it. Alright, then after the winner gets that red robe, now it's time to switch the after party mode. Karaoke to Kuraku and everything in between. More than a contest, it's more like a dream.
In the streets of LA,
Tokyo,
California, yeah. It's 12 o'clock on a Saturday. We're here for that G-Y-O-Z-A. So good,
real good,
real good.
Tastes good,
tastes good.
Good.
So good,
so good.
Real good,
real good.
Tastes good,
tastes good.
Gyoza. Yeah.